Biafran News. Finally, Emmanuel Iwuanyanwu, the leader of Ohaneze, ndigbo worldwide, has cried out over how igbos are being sidelined in Nigeria. He begged the federal government to look into the situation of ndigbo, or the matter will be taken to court.